How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And a quick video just to show you guys the best VPNs to increase your internet speed. Now, as you may know, a VPN will slow down your internet due to the time that it takes to encrypt your traffic, especially if it's a high-grade 256-bit AES encryption as it is with these VPNs. Now, I've tested a couple of dozen VPNs and I've narrowed it down to these three as the best VPNs overall for privacy and performance. Of course, there are a few things that you can keep in mind to increase your speed as much as possible. Now, if you find that a specific server seems to be a little bit slower, just change to another server. You can also change protocols. Now, before I continue, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs, specifically if you want to take a look at the speed tests, which you'll find in the reviews below. Okay, so just make sure you're using the best performing protocols. So in ExpressVPN's case, it'll be lightweight UDP, which will be the best performing protocol. Also, make sure that the server you're choosing is as close to you as possible. So I'm near the European region, and if I'm trying to unblock, let's say, Netflix US, instead of going all the way to the West Coast, which is very far from my location, let's say my location is right here, instead of connecting to Los Angeles, I'd rather connect to the New York server, which is much closer to me than LA. So generally speaking, the closer the server to you physically, the better your connection. Of course, there are many factors that play a role in affecting your speed when using a VPN, and that's one of the main ones. Now, while using these VPNs, you won't notice a drastic drop in your speed thanks to their high quality servers and protocols. Again, with ExpressVPN, I definitely recommend using the lightweight UDP protocol, and in ExpressVPN and Surfshark specifically, you do have a handy speed test feature, which will simply give you the best servers available depending on your location. So for me, it's usually France. It's typically the best server for me. It's either France, Italy, or Germany. Okay, it could be different for you. It all depends on your location. So that speed test feature will save you a little bit of time rather than having to manually test the servers yourself. Okay, with NordVPN, the best protocol to choose is definitely the NordLynx protocol, which is the recommended protocol right here. NordLynx is a true WireGuard based protocol, which makes NordVPN arguably the fastest VPN in the business. And next up will be Surfshark, which will also boast a powerful WireGuard based protocol, which will maximize your speeds as much as possible. So again, keep these few things in mind when trying to maximize your speed when using a VPN. The closer the server, the better. Switch protocols, switch servers, use the best performing protocols, and you should be good to go. So if you're looking for a very privacy and anonymity focused VPN that is super easy to use and compatible with nearly every single device you can think of, go with ExpressVPN. If you're looking for something that's a little bit cheaper, is even faster than ExpressVPN and gives you extra features, definitely go with NordVPN. If you're looking for a VPN, the best budget friendly VPN you can find on the market today, definitely go with Surfshark, especially that allows you to secure an unlimited number of devices with just a single subscription. Unlike NordVPN's 6-device limit and ExpressVPN's 5-device limit. So that's pretty much it for this video. Keep in mind that all these VPNs do have a 30-day money-back guarantee on all of their plans, so you can try out these VPNs risk-free for the first 30 days at least, and you do have 24/7 live chat support. Besides that, keep in mind you also find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have you a wonderful day.